These are actually plantar warts, and you can tell that because you see the interruption of the skin tension lines, or like the fingerprint lines. And when that happens, you'll see the viral particle or the wart forming between those lines.